So every year I like to bring the girls on a journey and we go on a different expedition. And it's a figure of speech or a metaphor to understand what kind of journey we are on a team. And I always use mountains. I've used volcanoes for every year. So basically a type of a mountain. And we are hiking this mountain, and we have camps and base camps to get to, which represent certain championship games that we have to win. For example, a Ontario championship, a national championship, or different playoff games. And that first ring, it was the mountain that we had chosen that year was Everest. And in fact, we ended up designing a ring that have Everest on the side panel of it to signify what the journey we had been on that year. And the idea of climbing Everest was that, you know, it's a mountain that everybody wants to climb, everybody wants to get there, but you gotta be fit to do it, you gotta be trained, you gotta operate as a team, you gotta be mentally strong, you gotta finish your last, kilometer without oxygen. It's gonna be very difficult. And that was the idea of, we're gonna climb Everest as a team, figuratively, in winning this first championship.
Having the mountain on the ring is a reminder of all the hard work that we had to do to summit the mountain and win the championship. And every time you look at it, you think that everything that you've done, everything you've accomplished, it all comes together and you do make that summit. And it's a great feeling.
Actually, it was very interesting. I remember waking up in the morning, we were at our hotel room, and I woke up with an incredible smile on my face because the cleaning lady was knocking on the door, and I thought, oh my gosh, I can't believe we just won, that's amazing. And later on, about 5 minutes later, my alarm rang and I realized that was all a dream, and I thought, oh my goodness, I just literally dreamt and had the feeling of what it actually felt like to win, and I thought I was the next morning, but it was all a dream. And it gave me this interesting impression that it was the day and that was a good day.
I remember getting my ring from Dr. Wildeman and opening it and just looking at it, and I just wanted to have another one. It's a representation of how hard you have to work, because having a championship ring is so rare.
Yeah, I think for me the first one is the ring that stands the most to me. It was a combination of 6 years of work with the program, working in transforming our culture, creating a winning culture, bringing a team that would be the best in the country, and that ring signifies that. All the other rings I really much appreciate as well, of course, the repeating, three-peating, four-peating, they're always, you know, important, but that first one became the foundation on which I build, and we build as a team, our confidence and our focus into, telling us what we're able to achieve as a team.
I can remember in my second year, I was on the floor in the last minutes of the game, and I remember the buzzer went, and I started running towards our bench, and I got just hit by Tessa, who's about 6'4". And then I remember looking up in the stands and seeing all our fans started rushing the court, and I couldn't hear anything. And everyone was just screaming and happy.